weird willows out there, then why not go on a vacation? Ksmantle trips. I'm so bored. I have to wait till we can hit the road and go on that trip and stuff. So bored. So I'm just on the computer. I was checking our emails. We don't have any on social. YouTube. Alright. Oh, new Star Wars movie. Okay, so Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles go swimming, Mario and Luigi go swimming, Tails goes to Disneyland prototype, soundtrack, Sonic, Tails, and Knuckles the park gun, Tails goes to Enchanted Forest, the Master Mario Brothers movie, Super Mario Brothers, Mario joins the fitness program, Ksmantle Land of his 10, Sonic and Tails in the quest for Chaos Emerald, I don't know which one, Ksmantle Halloween Special 2016, Okay, so, been on YouTube. Okay, let's see how this plan is doing. Link, white. The trip. Yes, I know about the trip. Sorry, bro. Anyways, what you doing? I'm just looking up Disneyland. It opened on July 17th, 1955. Opens at, jeez, 12 a.m. How come Disneyland is open for like a very long time? Because everyone wants to go there. What the heck is this? Jeez. Now, usually not too busy. People typically spend up to 4 or 5 hours here. I thought it was all day. What the heck is it? Disneyland attendance dips, but officials. What is going on? Something is happening. It's a rumor, Link. I don't care. That's a lot of people. That's what I mean by the park is buried. Look at everyone. That's why it's better going there, like, during the winter and stuff. That's a lie. What is up with idiots making rumors? They want crazy people to start beating someone up and stuff. They just want crazy people freak out and like be worried and stuff. Oh. How about Disney World? Let's see what Disney World. Are you gonna look up all the Disney parks again? Yes. Okay, Walt Disney World. It opened on October 1st, 1971. That means it's has been 45 years now. Okay. Disney World won't show the main one because it's called Magic Kingdom. So, okay, Magic Kingdom. October 1st, 1971, 107 acres, 10 p.m. It should be later. I thought Disney World was popular too. It is. How about Tokyo Disneyland? You're gonna look them up in order. Yes. Okay, Tokyo Disneyland. Apparently, there's not enough information on YouTube about it for some reason. They didn't even make a map about it for some reason. And it looks cool. Okay, April 15th, 1983. Jeez, 116 acres. 10 p.m. Why not use that mouse? The USB mouse. Start handling me and the camera and that. So, okay. How about Epcot? Epcot. Epcot came before Tokyo Disneyland. You failed to do your order thing. October 1st, 1982. Jeez. 300 acres. On the map, it doesn't look that huge. Well, it is. Okay, Disney's Hollywood Studios. It used to be called Disney's Studios. That's a dinosaur. It's not Hollywood Studios. May 1st, 1989. 135 acres? Jeez. How come they got rid of that Muppet attraction at Disney California Adventure, the Muppet Vision 3D? Because they decided to add Frozen. And it's stupid. Never replace the Muppets with Frozen. I'm not mad. I just can't believe it. 10 a.m. to 7 a.m. 10 a.m. to 7. April 12th, 1992. Well, it says there Armistice Day might affect these hours. It's Veterans Day now. Thought it was called. I'm guessing in France it's still Armistice Day. Oh. Disney's Animal Kingdom. April 22nd, 1998. Jeez, 500 acres. Wow. 9 a.m. to 8:30. Okay, Tokyo Disney Sea. No. Disney California Adventure. Oh, yeah. Disney California Adventure. February 8th, 2001. Okay. 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. So, Disney California is not even open yet. It's not even open yet. It's only like 9. It's only like 9:43, I guess. It's 9:39. Dummy. Shut up. I think that was enough computer for the day. So why don't we just like do stuff and just wait for the trip and stuff. Mario, help! Awkward. Dad, quit kidnapping Peach. No. That's what makes you a fatty loser. So. Oh, snap. Oh, hey, Mario. What's up? You said you would never do it again. Elf hat.
Thank you, Mario.
No problem. The nose. What?
I kissed him on the nose in Super Mario 64.
So? Okay, Peach. So you know that today is the trip, right? Yes. Today is the vacation. Yes. Which means, we're gonna try to kidnap Peach, okay? Don't start this crap. Okay. Why is everyone so against me? Because you won't stop kidnapping Peach. Okay, fine. I'll stop kidnapping Peach. You're gonna have to sign a peace treaty. But I love Peach. She's hot. Get off. Fine. Should've just stayed with my mom, idiot. Shut up. So. Mario, I don't wanna sign a peace treaty. I still wanna kidnap Peach. No. Bowser! Either you sign a peace treaty where you will stop kidnapping Peach and be nice, or one day if you kidnap Peach and I save her, you'll have to sign a restraining order.
Yeah, restraining order for good.
Restraining order? No restraining order. I still want to kidnap Peach. I don't want to stay away from her. Well, then you should sign a peace treaty if you don't want a restraining order. Fine.
Okay, Bowser, here's the peace treaty.
Give me the stupid peace treaty. I can't believe I'm doing this.
Read the contract.
Fine. Peace treaty. I, Bowser Koopa, will promise to never kidnap Peach again and be nice, even in the next 31 years.
That's torture! Shut up!
Fine. You're making a very horrible mistake. So? Okay. Sign the peace treaty. Finally.
What about the sun?
No, because I was never involved.
I thought you were!
A long time ago before I knew kidnapping was wrong.
So...
I can't believe I'm doing this. I'll miss you, Peach. I'll miss you. I'll miss you, Peach.
Don't you dare say that!
Fine.
Okay. Bolt's gonna be happy once he reads this.
What? He's tired of it too. Duh. Everyone is. Even Luigi. Okay, Bowser. Bolt saw it, and he said, if you go and kidnap Peach and break the rules of the peace treaty again. If you kidnap Peach and break the rules of the peace treaty, you will have a restraining order against Peach.
Dun, dun,
that is better. No, it's not. Peach, please.
May remember the peace treaty.
Fine. If you break the rules while we're on this vacation, you will get a restraining order against my wife. And you know what else? You don't know what else? I would have you put in jail, and I would have you sentenced to death. What's gonna happen to me? You'll be with your mom. Yay. Hey! We keep kidnapping Peach. I'm tired of it. So. Okay, that was weird. Alright, let's just wait for the trip.
Okay. Hello. My name is Luigi, and I'm just walking around on this horrible weather day. Kind of.
I mean, the sun's finally peeking through, but still. Okay.
As you can see, I'm just waiting for Just waiting till we can go on the trip. Should that pumpkin be squashed by now? There's the house. Let's get a better view. Yep. Kind of. Yes, we'll do a house tour before we start moving. Yeah. Why is the pool still up? Stupid rain sitting up the water. Who would want to swim in the pool in the winter? It's only November, Luigi, so we're close to December. So Luigi, where were you? I was taking a walk, Mario, around the house. Oh yeah, I saw you. Let's just wait till we hit the road. Okay.
Are we here?
No, Huggers, we didn't even leave yet.
Hello, my name is Tails Miles Power. Please help me.
Okay.
Hi.
Okay. But which one do you want us to be filmed? Yoshi never gets the glory.
Please!
Fine. I didn't want to do it anyway. Okay.
Oh my gosh. I could finally be filmed. Yay! This is my dream. Okay. Bolt, when are we leaving?
Anytime.
Okay. I'll just watch TV. What the heck? Why is he wearing a gown? What is that? Show it again. I don't know what it is. Oh, it's just his coat. I thought it was a gown. Okay, I'm getting bored. Can we please leave?
We have to wait.
Why?
Because.
Fine. Fine, I'll wait till we're on the road. Then. I gotta put this stuff in the car.
Okay.
Alright. I gotta go to the bathroom first. It's gonna be like a 3-hour drive. Alright. You do not have to see this. Okay. Okay. Let's get the show on the road.
Oh my gosh. I can't believe it. We're finally on the road. We're going back to the coast.
here, guys, is Keegan's childhood home. Like, he lived here when he was like 2 or something. He was 6. He lived through the other part of it.
See what the room is. Okay. Whoa. Holy moly. There's an open area behind the kitchen. Wow, this is the best Western I ever been in. Well, there's a TV. That must be the cable. A fireplace, a desk, a jacuzzi, bathtub. I can take it back. I can take a bath in here. Another TV. What's in here? Oh, it's a closet. I know, fair king size bed. What's in here? Whoa. And it's a little tiny bathroom, but. Wow. But dude, this jacuzzi bathtub in a bedroom. Wow. This is amazing. This awesome jacuzzi looks like a hot tub. I think that's what jacuzzis are, but dang. Okay, let's get the rest of the game. Okay. Look at this, the best Western sign. Hey, look over there, McDonald's. That's cool. Okay. Ow. Sorry. Bolt. Sorry. You're not that weak. Super tough. So. Okay, guys. Get ready to see the awesomeness that awaits you. I don't know where to put you guys. Ow. This is a nice hotel. Oh my gosh, there is open space over here at the kitchen. TV. Oh my gosh, a jacuzzi. This is awesome. Looks like a hot tub. That's what I said. I know, and there's the bathroom. Every other door is always the bathroom. Okay, guys, let's go somewhere to eat. Hey guys. We're gonna get lunch over where we stayed at during the Ksmantle Spring Break Trip Special 2016. And yeah. And we will also do some fun stuff, apparently. Anyways, see you when we do the fun stuff after we do lunch. And hey, Fog, you're ruining the view of Eel Lake. Dummy. I hate it when it's foggy at the coast. Kind of ruins the beautifulness. I like coming to the coast in the summer because it's way more beautiful. We're coming up to that campsite that we stayed at from Ksmantle Camping Special 2015. The only Ksmantle trip special in 2015. And the first one. It's somewhere up here. It's probably gonna take a while again. There's a campsite down there. Can't remember what our spot was, but it's down there. There it is. It was Tails' favorite place. If he was here, he would start freaking out and warning us to visit. It's Joanne's! Okay, so, we got out from the cinema. There's some stores here. There's Ross, Joanne's. There's a football game going on down there, as you can see and as you can hear. Also, it's raining. And all the way over there is the hotel, the Quality Inn place where we stayed at on the Ksmantle Spring Break Special 2016. And it is raining, so this is the camera's getting wet, even me. And yes, you can hear the football game. Down there is a cinema. That's where we went to see Zootopia last, like, 8 months ago. And yeah, this camera does not catch the darkness that much. It catches some of it, like the Joanne sign, and the Ross sign, and the Mini Pet Mart sign, and the cinema sign, but everything else is bogus. Okay, I'm getting back in the car. It's raining. Okay. No. There's a light. I'm gonna turn on the light. Okay. There's still bags back here that we need to put inside the hotel. There's some stuff we bought. We need to get groceries. Yeah. Oh. So it's like that light is a butt. Okay. Alright. How do I turn this off? Probably turn off that cell. Door light. Will this work? Nope. See you when we get back to the hook. Hey guys, we're back. Jacuzzi. My SM Jacuzzi. Bit Tim. Dummy. Shut up. Okay, so where'd you guys go? Well, we had lunch at this delicious restaurant called Shaken Burger. Shaken Burger, shut up. And we saw the Doctor Strange movie. And yeah, and now we're back. So you did those two things and it took you all day. Well, we had to drive all the way to the place where we stayed at during spring break. Oh. Oh, yeah. Okay, let's see what the rest of the gang is up to. Alright. Yes! Come here, right now!
No.
Hive. is there a jacuzzi near bed when it should be in the bathroom?
Daniel, you should check it out.
Ow.
Ink, you check it out too. Wait, no. Mario! What? You gonna come out? I can't when this thing is on me. Just like you said in the Washington special. Okay. Help me. Wait.
Wait.
But I'm still working on my future plans.
Wait, no!
Oh, Pikachu!
Yeah, this is here. I just don't ever notice.
Come out. Wherever you are. Pikachu! You did a bounce. Have a nice bed. Get me out of here! Pikachu!
What?
Pikachu! And I don't have to... Nope. The taste of bath water. Pikachu.
Hi.
What am I doing in a jacuzzi?
Pikachu. Great. All hail Lord Pikachu.
Not again.
Pikachu. Please let me go. Pikachu. Yay. Why is it a wet spot?
Why isn't the faucet metal? When it looks like it's made out of metal.
Come on.
The two remaining are Gonzalink and Pikachu is keeping an eye on them.
Luigi, it's one of these pull-out beds again. This is going to be the awesome vacation ever.
Uh-huh. For now, I'm going to sit here.
Okay, suit yourself. I'm going to jump on the bed.
That's a childish thing, Mario.
Soft! I'm going to leave my childhood.
Yahoo! Wahoo! Yahoo! Boing. Yeah. What was that wet spot in the jacuzzi, by the way?
How should I know?
Maybe someone was in the jacuzzi. Like, before we came.
Hello. My name is Tails. This is Shadow.
Hi, Goofy.
And Link. And we are in the jacuzzi. And there's a TV. And there's the bed over there. There's Mario and Luigi over there. Usually, jacuzzis are in bathrooms.
Why? Disney! Why are we all in here?
Because
it's weird in here. It's weird when all of us are in here.
So, final, get up.
How? Tails! Hey, wait.
That's the future right there.
Right, but you still need a realtor to tell me my position. Hello, guys. We're on the bed, and there's an earthquake.
Oh, crap! The battery's going out! Gee, get them the batteries! Wait! I almost forgot!
Oh, it's already here. Okay. Never mind, then. Yeah.
We don't need the lights on.
Fine.
We got a lamp.
So, okay, let's change the battery.
This bed is kind of comfy, guys.
Every single Best Western bed is
comfy as heck.
So? Okay, hi.
Okay, guys, so who can't wait to go to Disneyland next year?
Me.
Me?
Definitely me. Okay, so, guys, all three of these guys, including me, are going to Disneyland next year. We are going to be the characters in the Tales Goes to Disneyland video.
And the main character is me.
Yeah. Good night, guys. See you tomorrow.
Help. Me. Are you being attacked?
Really, Tails?
By the great unicorn.
Shut up.
No.
Yeah, please.
No. Okay, good night.
Okay, so I got the bed back into a couch. I'm going outside. Holy moly, another horrible weather day here at the coast. Just why? I guess I'm gonna go get breakfast. Okay, so we just got breakfast. Where's Bolt? 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 Mario, Luigi, have you seen Bolt?
No.
Tails?
I haven't seen him. I just have the vacation fever again.
It's probably outside. Bolt? I don't even know what we're gonna do. Unless the leader's here. Bolt? You're under that car, bud. Where can that obnoxious puppy be? You didn't even have breakfast yet.
I don't care.
What was I doing last night? Why was I sleeping in the jacuzzi?
Dang it, I've been sleepwalking again.
Okay.
I need dessert.
Back up, teenagers. There's plenty of link to go for everyone.
What?
Klondikes. What would you do for a Klondike bar? That's what I did.
What?
Hey, Bolt. It's like morning time. You didn't even have breakfast yet.
So. What's the deal?
Nothing.
I just want to learn that part.
You didn't even have breakfast. You
just ate it.
Okay.
Actually, I didn't. But I need dessert.
It's only morning time.
I don't care.
And we're about to leave for activities soon.
So?
Will you stop doing that?
No.
Please stop doing that.
No.
Okay, look. Stop hanging out around the jacuzzi. I wasn't even in it. That's what I said. Guys, we're gonna get ready.
Ouch.
Hopefully we'll go to this beautiful waterfall. So I can propose to Peach.
Bowser, remember the peace treaty.
Fine.
Okay. So, guys, if you're wondering, if we're at the coast, there should be an ocean.
Well, the ocean apparently is out over at the mountains. At this part of the coast, for some reason.
This is actually the coast near the coast where we stayed for camping in the Ksmantle Camping Special 2015.
Yeah.
Will we camp again this year?
I don't know.
Okay. Ouch.
One.
Pikachu.
Okay, guys. We're about to start our fun activities day two. Yesterday, we were just going somewhere to eat, and we went to see a movie. So nothing really exciting. But this time it's exciting. And I got myself a Klondike bar. As you can see, what would you do for a Klondike bar? Yeah, I didn't mean to crush it. Get inside the car and eat it.
Okay.
It goes by itself. Alright. I got myself a Klondike bar. I didn't mean to crush it a little bit. And we're on the road. We're gonna get on the road. And this hotel, again, is a Best Western. Yeah. Anyways, see it when we get to our location. But first, we have to go to Starbucks.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, guys, this is our first stop called Family Fun Center or Sandland Ventures, whatever it is. This is a little theme park. I don't know if there's anything exciting. Like, I see there's like a racetrack Autopia like place over there, so.
Why is there
always a castle? That looks like a pool. Why does that look like a pool? How come there's hardly any people here? Absolutely no bumping. These are not bumper cars.
Did you see that? No
bumping.
Deer.
Looks like Autopia.
Cheers.
So small.
There you go, bud.
Hey guys, my name is Link. And I'm at some kind of Autopia place. Not really. This isn't Disneyland. I know it's not Disneyland.
No, it's fine. I'm just laughing. I'm not going nowhere.
This looks nothing like Disneyland. Like, so. This does. Do you drive this by yourself? I think you do.
Go for it. Turn that way. Okay.
This is scary. If only this was like Autopia, where they had that track, you know. I'm fine.
Autopia. This is Quintetoid Web Driving Autopia. Freakazoid, Geekazoid. Freakazoid, driving Autopia. Shut up, folks. Let me slow down. Okay, too fast. Slowing down. I'm letting them go. Okay. Slow down. Okay, it failed again. Okay guys, so we are done. Sorry for a boring play of golf. And yeah, so anyways, I'm just gonna open the trunk. And I'm just gonna get the camera case. And like always when we're at the coast, we always have to be at the beach. Yeah. Anyways. So, as you can see, we are at the beach, and I'm guessing this is some sort of ditch, but it's empty. Apparently we can walk through this ditch. Okay. That's a nice vacation house. It says vacation rental.
Yeah, this is what I'm talking about, though. This is waterproof.
Okay, so we're at the beach. If you saw Tails goes to the coast. Me and Tails were at the beach and it was a nice sunny day, but this time, it's a horrible cloudy day, which makes the ocean not that beautiful. What's over here? Oh my gosh. It's an estuary. It's probably just water. I got filled up during that horrible storm at the coast. They even had a tornado. And we live in a part where there's no tornadoes. Very rare. It's crazy. There was a storm out in the Pacific. So. See, I love the coast houses better. Because all the houses in the coast look extremely beautiful. I like the houses in the coast better because they're more beautiful and stuff. I'm guessing this water. Yes. I'm gonna see where the trail goes to. Goes to the ocean! Shut up! No! Not the boss.
Technically, I am. Because, I'm an adult and you're just a kid.
I'm 14 years old. So. What are those?
Is that plankton?
What is that? You know, I'm guessing it's plankton washed up. That's a lot of plankton. The ocean is the place to be when you are depressed. You can commit. No. That's what a depressed idiot would sing. Okay. This would be what a happy person would sing. Down to the beautiful ocean and stuff. It's very foggy. Because the horrible weather, even though the sun's peeking through still, we're going to the ocean. Right? This is a huge trail. We're just gonna fight the ocean. What's up, ocean? Give me your best shot. Gosh. Sorry, interruptions! Okay. Yeah, that's why you go back in, dummies. I really wish we didn't go to the Family Fun Center, because now,
We have to keep our shoes not wet for that. I know it's probably gonna be scary. Right, sand dune ride. Even though we're taking the slower one still. It is me, the ocean of death. I can kill you, only for a limited time. Whoa, tide. Don't come any closer. It's so foggy at the beach. What are people doing here? If it's so foggy at the beach. Okay, stupid ocean. Yeah, quit being that stupid. And quit making tides. Jeez Louise. Okay, we're leaving the beach back to that family fun center to do that slow ride thing. I'm still scared. Excuse me. Sorry, interruptions. Up the trail of awesomeness. Whatever it is. I think that's a ditch. So I'm going on this trail. That is a very fancy, very, very beautiful hotel right there. More beautiful than the Skamania Lodge, just wow. Hey guys, we're back at the place to go on that ride. It's the slow version, not the fast version, thankfully. And okay, so we are going over there, and people better not be asking me if I'm Peter Pan. Do I look like Peter Pan to you? Of course not. He doesn't have blonde hair. My name is Link. Man, people better not be asking. This is a beauty. Awesome. I think that's like a... I think that's like a sick four-wheeler or something.
Duck your head.
Hello. Oh, that's a very low ceiling. We're gonna have to duck our head. My face is covering the camera. There's no reason to see people.
Ow! Hit that one.
Oh wait, am I in the wrong
way? Hello? Hi. My name is Link. Hold on to me tightly. Okay. This is a slow ride, I know, but still. Anyways. There's no reason to see people, so I'm having it high up like this. What's gonna happen to me though? It looks like it's about to start, so I don't know what I need to do.
Put your elbows there and make it steady. Perfect.
I wish I was in the front row. This point of view is going to be horrible.
Just quick with head.
Okay. Are you ready, Lexi? You ready for this?
If you're wondering where Link is, he's in this pocket. Right here. Sorry, guys, interruption.
We're on the highway here for about a half a mile getting out to the sand dunes. If you're wearing a ball cap or brought along a spare blanket or sweater, be sure to hang on to them nice and tight. They have a tendency to want to blow off out in the middle of the highway.
Hang
my name is Rick.
Tight.
I'll be your guide for the next hour. We're on our way.
Yeah, Link's in here. My pocket. That's why my pocket looks fat. Okay, here we go. I'm on the highway. This is better. Definitely not. My Fuck, it feels like it's blowing out.
Wait, it feels like it's blowing
out. Was that a paper? Look at him sand. That's a nice house. Look at that, that's perfect. Behind those trees, it's perfect. I'm scared as heck. Sort of, yeah. This is amazing. See, this is a horrible point of view. People's heads, people's good heads are in the way. It's hard to handle this. This is a very horrible point of view. People's heads in the way. I wish I was in the front row. Ah, my eyes. I got stuff in my eyes. Nah, it's fine. Here we come to the sand. This is awesome. You know what? How about like this? That's better. Oh gosh. I think it's time to pray. God, please let us live. God, please let us live. Scream bloody murder. Why would you scream? Unless this was a roller coaster ride, then you would.
Folks out here enjoying the dunes this afternoon. A couple of things before we get too far along here. If you're sitting on the outside edge of the buggy, please be sure to keep hands and feet well inside of the frame rails at all times. Be sure to protect your eyes from sand.
But the point of view was
by the tires or other ATVs should they get close to us. Real careful with your eyes out here.
Yeah, put your sunglasses on.
Oh my gosh, quit talking.
I got sand in my mouth. I can't even see these stupid sunglasses in the way.
That's cool.
That swerve? Ah, great. This place is crazy. Guys, look out there.
This is top of South Jenny Hill. We'll be coming back in this way at the tail end of the tour.
My arms are
dirty. Any photo opportunities up here. This is our next trail system that will get us to our first lookout here in just a few minutes.
We're going faster. The slow ones, like tour ones.
Mm-hmm.
Hey.
Yeah, we're not gonna do any wild stuff.
And the fast ones are like crazy ones.
Right.
Yeah. Lots of blacktail deer tracking.
I forgot I had Link in my pocket. Good thing Link's in my pocket.
appears in the coves.
A lot of times they'll stand right around the corner and these little hummocks come out and up on top.
My hands are getting cold.
Just stare at us as we drive by. When they stay perfectly motionless, it's really hard to see them because they blend in very, very well.
I need to have this higher. There's no reason to see people. I need to have this higher. There's no reason to see people. There's not a reason for you guys. Other than me and stuff. Other than me and my family if they're in the way. I thought that was the ocean out there. More mountains.
Well, like this kind of a ride. Take you out to the ocean.
And just at the top of the hill here is our first viewpoint. This might be a little bumpy getting up through here.
It's the baby great dig tree. No. I think that's a huge stump. I don't know. Okay, holding onto the seat like a handlebar.
Looking out off to the right here, that's heading south across the dunes. This is the northern one-third of the Oregon Dunes National Recreation Area. In total, about 32,000 acres of sand that sit between Florence and Coos Bay, nearly 45 miles in length, averaging 1.5 miles wide from the ocean to inland, effectively the largest coastal sand.
Look at that beautiful view, guys.
Work our way on down to the Pacific Ocean. Eventually, we'll come back in where those two big tree islands are off in the distance. Tree Island 1 to the right, number 2 to the left, as we view them from here. And I'll explain more about those tree islands here in just about half an hour, but we can do those in a particular area. Next stop, Pacific Ocean, about 10 minutes away or so, maybe 15, depends on the amount of water running through
these curves.
Bottom of the hill. All of this sand came from the Pacific Ocean. This was all washed ashore and then blown inland over tens of thousands of years to create the Oregon Dunes.
10,000 years, guys.
Really good speaker system.
Nearly all of the vegetation that you see here on the Oregon Dunes was planted in an effort to control blowing sand across the dunes. These trees are about 70 years old that we're into here right now. European beech grass is well over 120 years old in this area. A little later on in the tour, we'll discuss why all of that was put in here and how effective it's been over the last century plus.
Is it okay to say on the video which state I live, just the state?
Yeah. It's over at the Oregon coast of Florence.
Okay, guys. Yes, I live in Oregon. That's the only thing I'm telling you. You don't need to learn more information.
There's a lot of trails to take off in all directions from these main routes. You could easily
spend
all day
just
driving these trails.
Very beautiful.
Seeing where they'll take you.
I'll let the guy do the talking.
Repeat the same one twice. So always a good idea to bring somebody along with you that's familiar with the area and safer from getting lost out here.
People. Wait, people also go on here?
This,
people also drive on here just by themselves?
I didn't realize that. You could just turn around. Is it a big stone? Oh, yeah. I like this road.
Yeah, it's really cool.
It's so bumpy. It's hard to handle. It's even worse. I should get a GoPro. I should get those special things like where you can have your camera still. Whatever they're called. Not a tripod.
Steady cam.
Oh. I need to get a steady cam. Why is it so cold here at the beach? Because of water.
Wear a man's hat, put it on backwards, it'll help you get warm up. Should have brought your hat.
There's a very fresh deer track right there.
Use Dad's hat.
There it is, right off in the trees, just off to my right.
Yep.
Heading up the hill right over here, right behind the tree.
La-da-dee.
Right over here, man. On the right hand side, look real careful. You'll see a deer standing there, staring back at us.
I don't see anything.
He walked away.
Boy, when they stop, they're tough to see.
Okay, we're coming into the open.
Here before we're done today. Now, this is goose pasture that we're entering into. This is a popular area for folks to learn how to ride all-terrain vehicles. It stays relatively flat almost year-round. During the summer months, blow sand will develop in here with the northwest winds. This time of year is fresh water comes out of Kleewaks Lake. That's what this is we're in right now. During
look at that beautiful view, guys.
Flow time, this will flood out through here, eventually find its way off into the trees, which is the lowest section in the dunes called a deflation plain, creating some very large freshwater lakes over the course of a year's time. Now, some of those lakes will become big enough that geese traveling the Oregon coast will rest in. That's how this area got its name of Goose Pasture many, many years ago. Now, over on the west side here, there's also sand camping available. If you're an outdoor enthusiast, the Forest Service has set up 20 campsites,
$15.
Come back through this way from a different direction, and I'll show you where folks will want to bring out motorhomes, fifth wheel trailers, campers, you name it, where they gain access.
It's like a battlefield. Except sand.
The rest are all going high rail too. Right
here. Fair warning, most motorhomes require four-wheel drives to pull them out here when the sand becomes dry. When it's wet like this, it's got pretty good traction to it. It'll actually pack. When the sand gets dry in the summertime, it becomes extremely loose. You can get a motorhome stuck out here in a heartbeat, so be very careful with that.
Before Disneyland, a little bit.
When we took smaller vacations.
Reminds me like before Disneyland. No, before like Disneyland became Disneyland.
Oh.
Except I don't think there was any sand.
Right. Like when it was all like blank.
Back then, Disneyland was just a field.
Right.
Now it's a theme park.
I'm scared.
Be in town as well. Are we gonna be in town?
Uh-huh.
Are we gonna be in town
later?
No, like is this gonna
no,
take us to town?
We're coming up on campsite number 11 here on our left. This is one of the few wind protected sites offered by the Forest Service. Tucked into the trees here. It's actually not.
Okay, guys. So, I don't want my memory to get full, because I only have 7 minutes to film now, so see you on the next activity if we will do another one. That was a fun ride. That was really fun. I should go on that again. We should go on that again. That should be an endless ride. That was very fun. So, we got off the ride. It was very fun. Also, There has been some steep parts. You don't have to see people. There's no reason to see people. Okay. Except Keegan and stuff. Okay. So, I don't know what we're gonna do now, and it looks like there's a sunset. So yeah. So see you when we get to our next location, whatever it's gonna be. Okay, we're back. So, how was your activities? Well, Mario, it was great. So first we had to go to Starbucks, and then we went to this Sandland Adventures place, and we rode this car ride. And then we went out for lunch at McDonald's. And then we went to the beach, and we went back to the Sandland Adventures place and go on this beautiful sand dune ride. Oh yeah, yes. Well, that's cool. Nice to hear that you guys had fun. And they cleaned the hotel very well. And Boat is still ragging about... Boat is still talking about the jacuzzi. What's wrong? I just don't want to get in a bitch. Remember the peace treaty, Junior. We are gonna go kidnap Peach. Forget about the peace treaty. Junior. Peace treaty. Remember that.
Hello. My name is Tails Miles Power. And today, I am going to check out the second floor. Okay. It's time. Look at the window. It's nice. Okay. We are on the second floor. Holy moly, that's amazing. Look at that amazing view. There's McDonald's. There's the Best Western sign. There's the car. It's amazing. Just gonna walk down here. I'm going down these stairs.
Tails, please don't extend this.
No. Too bad. And look at that amazing view. Oh, the windows are foggy though. Okay, it is time. Okay. I made it. Here. Oh, wait, the key.
What are you doing, Walt?
Stuff.
Sir.
I'm the king of the world. Okay, that's enough. There was a derm. Alright. Oh, immigrants. The jacuzzi.
We stopped talking about the jacuzzi.
No. Let's see what's in the food compartment. Not enough food every single time. We never buy any food. While we're in the coast. Anything in here? Nothing but dishes. Nothing but that. There's only Pringles. And in here, only Simster, including Klondike bars. The only good lunch was McDonald's.
Pikachu. Pikachu.
Pikachu.
Pikachu says, good night, and see you tomorrow.
Hello, people of the world, as Bolt says. My name is Shadow, and as you can see, it's the next day, and there's McDonald's right there, and Best Western sign right there. Here's a view of the hotel. Anyways, I'm just up here, just to tell you guys that, today is the next day. We are going to be going home soon. Here's a nice view. And there's Birdie over there. Some more birds over there. This town has a delicious donut shop, apparently. Anyways. So, as you can see, today is the next day. Let me go back into the hotel. It's getting cold out here. You have fur. So, let's get this out.
I've never seen one.
Yes.
Wayne or Brett.
Okay. Alright. So, like I said, today is the next day. And, see you when we get home. Bolt has one thing to say. For this, I am gonna go outside first. What are you doing? Wait. No. Not breaking the rules. Okay. I don't know if that's a rule thing, but still. But I'm not going in there. In the middle of these stairs. Okay. I'm gonna miss this window of a nice view of the hotel. Bolt. Shut up. I'm gonna miss this nice view of the hotel on the second floor on the deck right there. I'm gonna miss that little birdie. Even though birdies are a part of nature and you see them everywhere still. And I just made that birdie still. Why would you miss a birdie? Shut up. Most of all, I'm gonna miss this kitchen. I'm gonna miss this room. I'm gonna miss this living room. I'm gonna miss that TV. I'm gonna miss the back of the kitchen.
Actually, what?
I'm gonna miss that bed. I'm gonna miss the bathroom. How is it? But most of all, I'm going to miss this jacuzzi.
This coming week, I'm going Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, and fourth.
Yeah.
Thursday, Friday, I'm supposed to be
anyways,
back down
here. Anyways, thank you guys for seeing me doing this awkward thing. Anyways, see you when we get. Well, guys, we're home. Yeah. I missed the hotel, and I miss being at the coast already. Gonna have to wait till a next trip. Till a next trip. Thank you, Rosalina, for saving me from Bowser sitting on me. Convincing me that he's not fat. Ouch! I'm telling you to say it. Stupid head.
No problem.
How are you able to defeat them?
Because I'm super strong. I'm working out for you.
What? That's the exact opposite. It's the boy working out to impress the girl. Not the girl working out to impress the boy. Dummy. Shut up.
Man. Well, that was a really fun time.
Yeah.
It's finally beautiful today. Sorry. Hello, everybody. My name is Gonzo, and as you can see, we are home. And,